It's time to put this series to a finish. Welcome everybody to a little playthrough I like to call... Let's play Mega Man 04! Alright, that's it? Ugh, man, they really gotta work on their opening riffs. Well, welcome everyone to Let's Play Mega Man 04. I'm your host, Ultra Director Jester. This is a continuation and a conclusion to my Let's Play Mega Man 0 series. You can see the first three here, here, and here. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna be playing, well, Mega Man 04 for y'all. I'm gonna be counting how many times I'm gonna die. It's gonna be a lot, I'm sure. And at the end, we're gonna do a big old tally about the other games in the series and see how many times I've died in this game series. I'm sure it's going to be a whole lot, and we can laugh about how much I suck at video games. Ha ha ha. Well, that in mind, let's just start a new game and get things on the road. Ooh, they got difficulty modes. I'll go with a normal mode, because I think that'd be just the best option for everyone here. Ah, great. Another pretentious text crawl. Let's see here. Perfect. Yeah, a lot of good that did, didn't it? Well, they've stopped since before the first game, so I don't know what's happening here. I feel like this is a cautionary tale about artificial intelligence. Are we supposed to feel bad for the machines? Gah, Dr. Whale. Dr. Wily, more like. Don't you hate when that happens? You take down the leader of an evil terrorist organization, and then someone worse takes it over and makes it an even worse terrorist organization. I hate that shit. I'm still convinced he's Dr. Wily. In fact, I'm pretty sure that he is. Man, there's a blue sky. Like a really blue sky. Or is it an ocean? Or... wait. Where are we exactly? I mean, I don't... Whoa! What's the hurry, guys? Where are you guys get? Oh! Oh! We're not wasting any time, are we? You should have not have driven a truck. Neige? What kind of a name is Neige? Is it like... Neo Beige or something? I don't know. Okay, if Dr. Wily is, you know... Oh, shit! Alright, yeah! Hey, that's my boy Zero! We're gonna tear this shit up. I didn't think he'd show up so quickly. If this is the best that Dr. Wily can do, then I'm a little bit disappointed in him. Alright, things are beginning. I'll go ahead and do a save state. Yeah, I'm gonna do save states this playthrough as well, because, well, I think that that's just what we would like to have. Whoa, what the hell? Alright, a lot of things have already changed so far. My sub-weapon is different. It's like, well, what is that? Let's pause the game here for a second here. Oh. Wait. I just pressed select and... that was... Well, why don't we just go ahead and switch to the saber for now. We'll go with what's familiar. Maybe we'll look at these new weapons later. Right now, I'm gonna take these guys out. Oh, man. I'll take a couple hits. Okay. I guess I'll just take them out with my buster. The game control is pretty much the same as the other Mega Man Zero games. You know, would you expect any different, especially from Capcom? It seems like, though, whenever I get a new item, like some kind of... disc or whatever, it tells me right off the bat so I don't have to get it, like, analyzed or something. That's kind of cool. Whoa! That flame nearly hit me. Let's see if I don't die in this episode.
Oh yeah, I like that.
I like to know what these parts actually are, but I don't think now's the time to check that. Bleh. Purple guys are making me sweat. What's down here? Well, what was that? What did I get? Guess I'll find out later. Shit. I guess enemies still respawn in this game. I'm just gonna go this way. Nope. You guys aren't getting me today. I'm gonna focus for this game. I'm gonna do good. Anything down here? No. Whoop. Take some heat crystals, that'd be good. Alright. So far, so smooth. Kinda wanna keep it that way. Got some boxes here. Whoa. Alright, wait for him to turn in. Jack! Ah, fuck. Alright, don't back up so far away from those guys. I'm learning so much already. Alright. Let's see. Whoa. Almost got me there, didn't ya? Ha 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 ha! Charged saber shot took him down easy. Arc cannon? Is this like a upgrade system or something? Like I can put parts on Zero and ship? That's kinda cool. Woo! I like doing that. Oh, we're at the end. Cool. I want to think that Zero just has an annoyed tone in his voice. Bring the trailer closer, I'll jump onto it. Ugh. Oh, Jesus, it's a whale submarine! In the sand. Seriously, where are we? We're on a highway, I thought we were in some frozen tundra, and then we started, like, in the sky ocean. I have no idea where we are. And this intro level is going on for a considerably long time. Oh, missiles, my god, those bastards. Shit! Missiles, indeed. Luckily they get taken out with just- Whoa! Okay, what is that thing? I guess I gotta take it out, you know. Whoa! Sheesh, man! Oh, what's this? Oh, you give out health, do you? And E-crystals. And parts. And more health. Oh, you guys always do something, don't you? Whoa, shit! I'm just gonna take pot shots of you from here, man. Ah, shit. Whoa! Simmer down, man! Now, where are you guys? Come on. Ah, shit. I need some more health from you guys. You can give me a hand here. A little more. Come on. Oi! Just a little bit. Come on. Ah! Yeah. I bet if I get hit one more time, I'm dead. I'm not gonna die this episode. Not today. Not happening. Shit! Fuck! You know, I find staying here is a much better strategy. Yeah, except when that happens. I don't know why I didn't take that shot at the last minute. Damn! It's spoiled now! It's spoiled! That was fun, though. I like that. Good start so far, but, you know, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna really, last too long. What's the game think of me? Well, I'm sure that's gonna go down to a C and probably stay there for quite some time afterwards, so, yeah. Just okay. I can't tell this person's gender. Is Neige a man or a woman? I had this problem in Mega Man Zero 2 as well. I can't tell if this is... I mean, her face graphic looks like, you know, a man a little bit, but her sprite looks like a female? I'll just call him them from now on. Oh, and they're human. Well, I kill a lot of stuff. I don't know if I kill humans or Reploids anymore. Can I get a different code name? People seem to recognize Zero. I don't think that's a very good thing in a wartime zone right now. Oh yeah, don't give a fuck about me! At least the vehicle's okay! Fucking Seal. She's clueless about how to fight a war. See, I can't tell. I can't tell the gender. Huh. I'm sure they've covered wars, you know. I'm dangerous. Well, you can't hurt a fly seal, but me, I'm dangerous. Yeah, don't you say anything, Zero. Again, can I get a different code name? Like Tom or George? Yeah, exactly. Zero should be leading this war, not Seal. She doesn't know shit! Would someone use a pronoun already? Oh great, they're indignant. Ah, great. This is gonna be a racially fueled war now. Humans are going against the master race of the Reploids, or is it the other way around, or... this is gonna get weird, man. Already we're getting to a lot of uncomfortable themes you wouldn't see in a simple game like this. I think you'd find a lot of philosophy and technology in the game series like this. Oh man, he's enacting a final solution! Wily has become Hitler. Great. Area Zero, huh? That sounds weirdly enigmatic. Oh, don't put heroes in finger quotes. You know the shit I've had to go through? You have no idea what I've done. Even Zero's like, what the fuck? So why don't I just kill everybody, huh? If I kill everybody, everybody will be equal. She just threw a wrench into this simple war that we had going on. Things used to be so easy back in the first three games. Except the second one. Yeah, whatever. This command center feels kind of like a step down. Oh, you're shocked to hear that, huh? Take a history course, Seal. Come on. You are too innocent and too fresh-faced, and not to mention a little too green, for this line of work. War is hard, war is difficult, and you're not cut out for it. But Area Zero seems like the best place we can go for now. Oh, sure, save the data. You know, Seal, that's really all you're good for. You saved my data, but you should really stop having an opinion about this war that you know nothing about. Yeah, whatever. I know it's gonna take a long time to find Servu, so let's see if we can... Oh. Everything seems a little bit... Oh, this is like a mobile base. Oh, I see. That's cool. What do you got, man? Hey, man. Yep. We might. Sure. Ah, we're going on like on the road now. This is that's pretty cool. It's kind of like a cool ass road trip. That must mean that yep. The lab must not be that hard to find. Wow, this is neat. I like the location change. It's pretty neat. And there's Servo. I like how the base is a little bit easier to explore now. Zero Knuckle. Ah. When did I get that, Servo? Did you just put it in me without me knowing? Why haven't I had it before? Seems like we can't use most of these weapons on everything, so we'll probably have to use those in certain situations. But I think we're probably going to be sticking with the Buster and the Blade for most of the game, just because that's familiar and it feels good. We've already picked up a few. Ah. Sad. I think we need to get some more parts before we can start making cool stuff, so we'll just go bare bones for now. And we do have a few other sub-weapons, maybe we'll check those out, but next time we'll go ahead and move on with the game and check out some of the sub-weapons and do a lot of other fun stuff, and I guess I'll see you next time. Let's play Mega Man Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4!